After the 8th round race at Monza, the 9th round of Formula 1 was also held at Italy at Mugello Circuit from 11th to 13th September. The race at Mugello was the 1000th race for Ferrari engines. These are some records and stats of Ferrari cars. The first race for Ferrari was at the 1950 Monaco Grand Prix. Their first podium was also in the same race. First pole position for Ferrari was during the 1951 British Grand Prix. They also got their first win during the same race. Till now, Ferrari has 254 fastest laps, 228 pole positions and 238 race wins. What a records these are. The safety car in this race was also painted in red color as a tribute for the Ferrari's 1000th race. These are the results of the qualifying session. Again, it was another Mercedes 1-2 with Lewis Hamilton on first and Valtteri Bottas starting on second place. The Red Bulls of Max Verstappen on third and Alex Albon starting on fourth place with Charles Leclerc starting on fifth. The racing points of Sergio Perez on sixth and Lance Stroll starting on seventh place. Daniel Ricciardo on 8th, Carlos Sainz on 9th, Esteban Ocon on 10th, Lando Norris on 11th, Daniel Kvyat on 12th, Kimi Raikkonen on 13th and Sebastian Vettel starting on 14th place. Romain Grosjean on 15th, Pierre Gasly on 16th and Antonio Giovinazzi starting on 17th place. The two Williams of George Russell on 18th and Nicholas Latifi on 19th place, with Kevin Magnussen starting on 20th place. At the start of the race, it was an excellent start for Valtteri Bottas as he overtook his teammate Lewis Hamilton and rushed to the first place. But at the back, at turn 2, Pierre Gasly got squeezed between Kimi Raikkonen and Romain Grosjean and he went spinning away in the barriers. While going in the barriers, Pierre Gasly hit Max Verstappen and Max Verstappen also went spinning away. And Max Verstappen as well as Pierre Gasly retired from the race. And near turn 3, Carlos Sainz spun between the track and Sebastian Vettel got a front wing damage when he hit the spinning Carlos Sainz. And also the safety car was deployed because of the incident at turn 2. When the safety car duration was ending, the front runners were going slow, but the cars at the back thought that the safety car duration is ended and they accelerated and there was a very huge crash out at back. After that collision, Carlos Sainz, Nicholas Latifi, Antonio Giovinazzi and Kevin Magnussen were out of the race and the session was red flagged. During the red flag duration, Esteban Ocon retired from the race because of the brake overheating problem on his car. After the red flag duration, when the race resumed, it was an amazing start for Lewis Hamilton as he rushed to the first place. During the 26th lap, both the Mercedes racers were set to stay off the curbs because there were some issues found on both the Mercedes cars. During the 43rd lap, Lance Stroll's racing point got a puncture and he went spinning away in the barriers. During the same lap, Kimi Raikkonen entered the pit lane after crossing the pit line and he was given a 5 seconds time penalty because of it. During the 46th lap, the session was again red flagged as the barriers which were damaged because of Lance Stroll's crash needed to be repaired. When the race resumed, it was an amazing start for Daniel Ricciardo as he overtook Valtteri Bottas and rushed to the second place. But he didn't remain on second place for a long time. During the 48th lap, Valtteri Bottas overtook Daniel Ricciardo at turn 1 and he was back in the second place. During the 51st lap, Alex Albon overtook Daniel Ricciardo, and Alex Albon was in the podium places. At the end of the 59th lap, Lewis Hamilton won the race, and it was Lewis Hamilton's 6th victory of the season out of 9 races. These are the results of the race. Again, it was another Mercedes 1-2 with Lewis Hamilton on 1st and Valtteri Bottas finishing on 2nd place. Alex Albon finishing on podium places for first time in his career as he finished on 3rd place. Daniel Ricciardo on 4th, Sergio Perez on 5th, Lando Norris on 6th and Daniel Kvyat finishing on 7th place. Charles Leclerc on 8th, Kimi Raikkonen on 9th, Sebastian Vettel on 10th, George Russell on 11th and Romain Grosjean finishing on 12th place. And there were DNFs in front of Lance Stroll and Esteban Ocon. Also, there were DNFs in front of Nicholas Latifi, Kevin Magnussen, Antonio Giovinazzi, Carlos Sainz, Max Verstappen and Pierre Gasly. Lewis Hamilton also won an extra championship point for the fastest lap of the race. In all, it was an amazing day for Lewis Hamilton as he won the race with Valtteri Bottas finishing on 2nd and Alex Albon finishing on 3rd place.
Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe and do share your suggestions in the comment section.